tiny snail on my shower curtain has extended itself twice the length of its round brown shell, and tentacles are taking bearings. I know, or think, I'm in the bathroom, but does the snail know where it is and that it's moving pointlessly across this white expanse? I choose to imagine that the snail loves and hates and desires after its own fashion, and is moving with a special kind of snaily insistence. But perhaps it's just another brother on the outskirts of existence, where all the usual sufferings take place, without any of the imaginings that put a smile on your face. Without my dreams, I would be a snail miserably moving in a bathroom, with no idea where I am and no hopes for where I might end up. Just another brother on the outskirts of existence, not your lover, but preoccupied with distance, and though trying to extend beyond the shell, not doing it so well.